What's up? So today we're gonna be setting up a fresh fingerboard. It's gonna be a 32mm ABC studio deck. I always do that by accident. I'm super excited. Sun's out, it's still pretty hot out. It's like 100 degrees easily. And just pumped to get this setup going. So have some dynamic trucks, some caution grip tape, some tuning that I might need. I need some nuts for my axles here when I get to putting the wheels on. Some dudeguy wheels, of course. I always got my thing on me. 29mm ABC studio. Bring on my dynamic SEs, special edition trucks, which are not inverted basically. So yeah, I got the front truck on. Just making sure staying tight, son. Yeah, pretty good. One more thing, you see me smoking a cigarette right there, but I wouldn't recommend. One of the most harmful things out there. Okay, I almost lost the bolt. If that falls anywhere around where I'm at, it's game over, man. I have to pull out a new bolt because it's literally just a pit from where I'm at. Oh, God, I'm terrified to lose a bolt. Okay, there you are. We're out of the danger zone. Nice. Flush, straight too. No crooked base plates or anything of that sort. Just perfect. Now the trucks are on, I'd like to proceed with the tape. Keeps really good, keeps your board from not really working properly. Yeah, some people put the grip after everything is on the board, which is totally valid too. I'm just weird. I don't care if my bolts don't show or if they show, so I just try to keep it simple. I'm recording on my phone a little bit too. I'm gonna have another point of view. Fuck. Some dudeguy FB wheels right here. Oh, no way. I forgot my tool. Wait, do I got one here? Yes. Two. Whoop whoop. Big day for Julio here. Officially set up. Got my 32mm whip. My 29mm whip. Been using this one already for a little while. You can see the color change on the wheels after a while. I'm gonna get a better shot of them, but yeah, that's pretty much it on that. Okay, so I don't know how well you can see that, but I've had this wheel set up since my last video. I put the date, and I fingerboard all the time. Not always making edits, but I'm fingerboarding all the time. I always have this thing in my pocket. This one just got set up. Same kind of wheels, F1s, dude guys. These wheels do yellow over time. And they're not quite urethane, but they do the same as far as urethane goes. they do tan and get dirty over time, and they use yellow. It's something really cool that reminds me a lot of a real skateboard wheel. Dudeguy makes recycled wheels out of pretty much anything that is hard enough to cut and make wheels out of, because there's some wheels that are really soft, like, I don't know, longboard wheels are very soft, too soft to maybe even do wheels, but maybe bushings. I think he's done a few bushings, but he hasn't done a line of bushings yet or anything. Maybe that's in the works someday, but for now we got the wheels. But see the color difference? And these are just probably a month old or so. So not too old. So 32 millimeter with dynamic SEs, dynamic top bushing, Zen Shed bottom bushing, caution grip tape, fresh ABC Studios. Shout outs to my boy Eberth. Here we have the 29 millimeter setup. Caution grip on top. I got 29 millimeter BRTs. Dynamic bushing on the bottom. Zane shit bushing on top. So pretty much the opposite, except on the wheels, the size is different. Same deck, different size, different trucks. The bushings are literally swapped on this one. So yeah, and then both on caution grip tape. So yeah, not too different, but different at the same time. That's it for this setup video. Thank you for watching. Hope you liked it as much as I did, because I really sure enjoy making videos, just random little easy videos. I don't take this too serious. I don't care if you watch it, I don't care if you like it, I don't care if you dislike it. It makes me happy, and I'm gonna keep doing it for as long as I feel like putting the effort to do this. So yeah, I'll catch you on the next one. Peace.